Welcome back to Sports Overtime. We had a great night of racing over in Pensacola yesterday. Five Flags Speedway holding its first Night of Champions event. Some local winners include a trio of Mobile natives. Maddox Lingham won the Sportsman Series, Grant Thompson won the truck title, and Robert Barber won the Sportsman Championship. The second Night of Champions is set for September 23rd.